The Revolution has several intelligent piloting modes that utilize data from the sensor pod. The sensor pod contains an IMU, short for Inertial Measurement Unit, a depth sensor, and a water temperature sensor. The IMU contains a 3-axis gyroscope, a 3-axis accelerometer, and a digital compass. A proprietary sensor fusion algorithm compares the raw data streams to create a best estimate of the ROV's pitch, roll, yaw, and depth. This data is presented in the graphical user interface and informs the semi-autonomous stabilization algorithms. The camera head will automatically hold its angle relative to the horizontal plane, independent of the ROV pitch. When a pilot loses positional awareness, they can use the camera home button. Press it once and the camera will return to an angle of 0 degrees relative to the horizon. The ROV will autonomously counteract yaw not introduced by the pilot. When the heading lock button is pressed, the compass bezel will be highlighted in blue. The ROV will actively thrust to maintain the indicated heading. This is more aggressive than the default stabilization algorithm. The target heading can be changed by pushing the front left joystick left and right. Steering gain will be automatically decreased to assist in piloting the unit in a straight line. This is the depth hold button. When pressed, the depth readout will be highlighted in blue. The Revolution can be piloted normally and will actively hold depth within centimeters when the right joystick is released. For a more comprehensive breakdown of piloting the ROV, visit our Knowledge Center at deeptrekker.com.